joining me. In this video will be actually my first foundation routine, showing you how I finally am putting on foundation. Before, when I used to do my makeup, I would just do like a little bit of concealer and maybe powder every now and then, but that's it. I wouldn't really actually use a foundation because, you know, a lot of us have problems finding our right shades or how to put it on and this, that, and the third. So finally, I found a method that works for me, and now I'm going to share it with you. So real quick, the products I'll be using are from the Maybelline line as far as the foundation and the concealer, and it's the FITme foundation concealer, and this one is $355, and this one is number 30 cafe. So I will be displaying my new favorite palette, and it is the Sephora Color Festival eyeshadow palette. But in here is not just eyeshadows, it's cream eyeliners, blushes, lip and cheek stains, and some other things that I was just totally shocked with and I have fallen in love with. So I can't wait for you guys to see how I use it. Just real quick, hopefully you enjoy this video. Hopefully hopefully you like how I do my foundation look. I definitely plan to do more makeup tutorials as we go on, but anyway, stay tuned and keep watching.